Hey, Red. Did you upgrade to Windows 10 yet?
Yes. But now my computer just plays midget donkey porn all day. Goddamn computer.
You can get rid of midget donkey porn by deleting your C:\Windows folder.
Great. I will do that when I get home.